Okay, hear me out. Moth to a Flame, but written from the other person's perspective. Say.